Visit numberrock.com for exclusive content, lesson materials, and more.
59 hundredths is a decimal. The word form is how we spell it with a pencil, or we can show it on a place value chart. Or use expanded form to split each place value apart.
0.5 is 5/10, a half, don't you see? And 0.09 is 9/100, each like a penny. You write them together with an addition sign. The expanded form is 0.5 plus 0.09.
We can say a number's name or write it out on a chart. We can take each place value and then we can break it.
Let's think about what we got. We can say it is constructed from 10/10 or 100/100, and there's 1,000/1,000 in this unit. Let's zoom in closer to it. We can see 10/1,000 and 100 are equivalents, and 10/100 fit into 1/10, and 10/10 make one whole, my friends. So now let's review them. 10/1,000 make 100, 10/100 make 1/10. 10/10 make one whole, and this trend is the base 10 pattern that has no end.
Look at 428,000. The word form is how we write it in a sentence, or we can show it on a place value chart. Or use expanded form to split each place value apart.
First we start with 0.4, aka 4/10. Then we've got 2/100 and then 8/1,000. Connect each place value with addition. Now in this instance, the expanded form is 4/10 plus 2/100 plus 8/1,000. Now check it out.
We can say a number's name or write it out on a chart.
Think about what we got. We can say it is constructed from 10/10 or 100/100, and there's 1,000/1,000 in this unit. Let's zoom in closer to it. We can see 10/1,000 and 100 are equivalents, and 10/100 fit into 1/10, and 10/10 make one whole, my friends. So now let's review them. 10/1,000 make 100, 10/100 make 1/10. 10/10 make one whole, and this trend is the base 10 pattern that has no end.
Visit numberrock.com for ad-free videos, lesson materials, and more.